refusal to collaborate is simply a refusal to grow, an insistence on suicide, if you will. Did the lungfish refuse to breathe air? It did not. It crept forth boldly while its brethren remained in the blackest ocean abyss, with lidless eyes staring at the dark. Doomed despite their eternal vigilance. Would we model ourselves on the trilobite? Of union that small minds call the Combine can carry us there. Therefore, I say yes, I am a collaborator. We must all collaborate willingly, eagerly, if we expect to reap the benefits of unification.